do it!
At this moment, he knew. He fucked up.
Before starting this video, I just want to make sure that you all guys know about the PUBG Mobile Elite Royale Pass giveaway, which I'm conducting for all of my viewers. So just check the link in the description in order to sign up for the giveaway. So hey, how's it going, gamer guys? Burns here, back with another new gaming video, and today I'm back with Call of Duty Mobile final release date leaks along with some new compatible devices, guys. So watch the whole video because this video will show you all, guys, the ultimate leaked release date, which got leaked just yesterday, I guess. So watch the whole video, and if you're new, just don't forget to subscribe to my channel in order to receive more of this great gaming content every single day. And this is actually the first place you will receive all the latest Call of Duty Mobile leaks. So just don't forget to subscribe and hit on that bell so that you can hear it ring whenever we upload a new awesome gaming video. Also, make sure you guys hit on that thumbs up and comment below your opinion on the game. Also, why you actually want this game that much. So without any further ado, let's get started into our gaming video. So guys, first things first, before getting to the release date, I just want to show you all, guys, some new compatible devices leaks. So these are the leaked devices, some new set of leaked devices which are compatible with Call of Duty Mobile. So I've already made a video on the compatible devices. If you guys didn't check that out, then just check the link in the description, guys. So to talk about the compatibility, first about iOS devices. So devices such as iPhone 6 and above are compatible with Call of Duty Mobile. iPhone 6 and other iOS devices are compatible, guys. So another thing about Android devices is that it'll be compatible if PUBG Mobile runs on your device without any lag. Yes, guys, it doesn't actually mean that if PUBG Mobile runs on your device, the game will run perfectly. No, that's wrong, guys. It might lag. Call of Duty Mobile might be compatible for your device if PUBG Mobile lags, but Call of Duty Mobile will lag even more if PUBG Mobile lags on your device, guys. So if you guys have enough time, you guys can upgrade to a new phone just to play this game, because it is getting released soon, because the release date leak which I've got is somewhat bigger than what you all guys might have expected, guys. So now, talking about the final release date leak, this is the new leak which I have received, guys. So here is a new screenshot which I have taken, and as I'm showing you in the box, this actually shows you all the release date. So this is the leak, this is the screenshot of Call of Duty Mobile China. You all guys know about that. So now about the screenshot, when I have actually translated it using Google Translate, the first line actually meant Call of Duty Mobile. Well, you all guys know about that. The first line meant Call of Duty Mobile games. That's what they actually call in China. And another thing is the third line, which I thought is the number of downloads. It's not. It is the number of appointments or the number of reservations actually taken for Call of Duty Mobile. So here comes the biggest leak ever. So the second line, which you all guys probably overlooked, I'm just waiting it for the perfect time. So this is the release date leak, guys. So the game will get released in March, and this is actually officially confirmed. You all guys saw the screenshot, and this is the English translation of that line. I've used Google Translate, not my own senses. So this Call of Duty Mobile game, it will be released in March month of 2019, and there's no doubt in it, guys. But there is a single question, and that is whether it is Call of Duty Mobile or Call of Duty Legends of War. Whether Call of Duty Legends of War will be released globally. Well, the global release is actually pretty near. You guys can check the link in the description for the video, guys. So the global release, the Call of Duty Mobile is actually not for the global release, guys. It is only for Chinese version. So it might get released in China, but don't worry, guys. If it gets released in China, then we'll figure out a way to play it in other countries. There's no exception in that. And another important announcement to make. So if you guys have checked the Twitter accounts of Call of Duty Mobile, well, you all guys might have seen some blank accounts. That is actually because the Call of Duty Mobile Twitter account got hacked. Yes, guys, that account is not actually official, but it provided me leaks. But that account is now actually hacked, guys. And the account's official Discord server also got hacked yesterday. So just don't believe any fake download links or something which will come out in the website or something, guys. I'll check like 5 times or 6 times after getting a leak, and then I'll show it to all, guys. So just don't forget to subscribe. And every single day I've been noticing a video on the download links of Call of Duty Mobile. So please don't download any single thing like that. Those are just fake download links, guys. Those will actually waste your data. So for your sake, I'm telling not to believe those, because if any download links come, then I'll be the first one to inform you. Because if any download links has to come for mobile devices, then it'll come along with an official announcement. Without any announcement, the download links just can't get leaked, guys. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. For any official leaks or announcements on Call of Duty Mobile, just don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And just don't forget to hit on the bell too, so that you can actually get notified whenever a new leak comes on Call of Duty Mobile. And we upload new awesome content every single day, so it's more like a bonus for you all, guys. So like and comment below your opinion on this game and why you actually like this game so much. So meet you on my next video. Stay tuned for more awesome gaming content. Sayonara, bye bye, peace. Like this, y'all. Let's go.